Welcome to the HingePoint ProConnector demonstration. ProConnector automatically syncs files between Procore and SharePoint in real time, giving users the power to select one platform and spend more time on value-added tasks. Let's demonstrate how it works. So here we're looking at SharePoint on the left and ProConnector here on the right. Let's upload a file to SharePoint. I'm gonna pick this expenses budget. Looks like that uploaded. And then over on Procore, we'll have to hit refresh and get back into that folder we were just looking at. And there we go, it looks like it uploaded. Let's try it going the other way now. So let's upload a file to Procore. I'll pick a different file. And then let's go back to SharePoint and hit refresh. And we should see, yes. So we've got that file uploaded there on the left. Looks good. Let's go ahead and test out how it syncs the changes. So I'm going to rename the file. And then I'm actually going to go into the file and I'm going to modify some of this content. I'll just call it future expenses. And then I'll change another cell. Let's call it real estate. And then I'm going to make sure that's saved and take a quick look at the version information. So we've got some version information here. We'll show you how that transfers across. And I'm going to close out of the document and then take a look over at Procore and hit refresh and open up that document. And I can see that the changes to the content synced as well. So that's perfect. Next up, let's take a look at deleting files. So I'm gonna delete a file here on SharePoint, and then I will check Procore and hit refresh. And I'll see that that file was deleted in Procore as well. Now, if you want to restore a file, you can very easily just go to the recycle bin and select that file, hit restore, and then I'm going to go back into that document library that I was just looking at, navigate into that folder, and I can see that file is restored there on SharePoint. And then looking over at Procore, I'm gonna hit refresh again, and we can see that that file was also restored in Procore, so very handy. The last thing that I wanna show is that if you're using the OneDrive sync app, you can actually see those syncs showing up in your file explorer as well. Or if you're using Procore Drive, you can also see those files are synced there as well. And I'm gonna take a little bit deeper look at that file history that also comes across in that version history. So say goodbye to the old cumbersome ways of working with documents and move up to the ease and precision of ProConnector. Contact HingePoint today to get started.